It shouldn't have happened.
It's almost like my soul ruptured, so to speak.
The drugs were in control.
2:05 p.m., August 16th, 1977. Ginger Alden finds the lifeless body of Elvis Presley lying on the bathroom floor. At just 42, the king of rock and roll was dead.
Like a train stopping. It went to a screeching halt.